The worst part of being vegan is having to wake up at the crack of dawn to milk the oats. But the best part is how much money you save by not having to buy milk anymore. Blend 4 cups of water with 1 cup of oats, add a tiny bit of maple syrup, vanilla, and salt for flavor, and then strain it twice with a cheesecloth. Put it into a jar, store it in the fridge, and voila, your own homemade oat milk that cost you like 50 cents and only took 5 minutes to make.